Hi guys. Hold on one second. I'm coming. I'm sorry. Hi you guys. How are you? This is unexpected. I'm gonna put some music on so that it's not like boring in the background. I have a playlist called Diva and it makes absolutely no sense. So I'm just gonna put this on.
Won't say a thing about the way you love me. I like the way.
Okay. So this is my celebratory live chat in celebration of 5 million followers, which is amazing. And I'm so grateful for all of you guys. And I can't believe that I have 5 million people following me. That's just a little bit crazy. But yeah, I can't thank you guys enough for all that you do for me. And you guys saw my sappy twit longer, so that pretty much says it all. But turn me out. Oh baby, baby, it's your turn now. Watch and learn now. Is it time for these? I feel like maybe. Oh baby. If you learn how, if you learn how, how they. Oh yeah, I have to explain to you guys my phone case. I left my bear case in my dressing room, so this is my backup one. I usually would never use another case other than my bear case. I've used my bear case since June, and I have not taken it off since June. So this is just the temporary, like, placeholder until I get back to LA and I get my other one back, but I would never cheat on my Rilakkuma case. I literally feel like I'm betraying my Rilakkuma case right now, but this is just a placeholder. I would never. I love Hello Kitty, but I would never replace my Rilakkuma case. So anyway, turn me out. Oh, baby, oh baby, baby. I'll say, oh, come put my love against your chin. Just like this.
I don't have anything planned for this live chat, so if anybody has an idea of what you want me to do during this live chat, tweet me and let me know, and I will do it because I have no plans other than to play music and sing along and sit here and stare at you guys. So let me know. I just did a massive tweet attack, so maybe if you guys want me to do follows or something, I'll do follows. If you want me to answer questions, that could be fun. We could do a Q&A and pick a really random hashtag so that we get something really weird trending. If you want, that has nothing to do with us. Like, just don't even say my name or anything. Like, just pick something really random. I think that'd be funny. So yeah, if you have any ideas for the hashtag for our Q&A that we're gonna do, let me know. I'll say it. Oh, I thought it was not over yet. Ugh. Oh.
This is the best song ever.
That song wasn't a single, but you weren't even living in the The Black Beverly Hills, the most secure paradise. All trees and moves, the water's blue, swallow the pill, keeping it so real. Whatever you like, whatever feels good. Whatever takes your mind tonight. And it's real. Not sugar free. My TV ain't HD. That's too real.
Alright. Let's think of a random hashtag for our Q&A. Relax. Sweet, 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 sweet. Haley said orange peels. That's interesting. Let's do something of like, if people see it, they'll be like, what? What's something from 13 Going on 30 or Bruce Almighty that's funny that we can hashtag? What's something from Bruce Almighty? Or like 13 Going on 30? Those are my two favorite movies. Somebody said razzled. Hashtag razzle red. I feel like that would be cute. Let's do, Sweet love. We're doing razzle red, right? Hashtag razzled. All right.
Say you were born, yeah. Sunshine always.
Caitlin said, do a house tour. Why am I dying? I'm not in my house right now. I'm in my room in New York, but there's my view of the city and New Jersey's over there. And my room is a mess. I'm not gonna show you. But favorite Disney movie is probably Cinderella with Whitney Houston and Brandy or Aristocats. Or Hercules. Hercules is the best. Cody Simpson, why do you never do your live chats in color? Because my camera's messed up and it never looks right. It always looks like super pink, everything. Yeah. Okay. Do you love chocolate? I love chocolate. Chocolate is one of my only, like weak spots when it comes to food. Like, one of my diet nightmares. Like, if you put M&Ms in front of me or Snow Caps, those are my two favorite candies. And Razzles, but Snow Caps or M&Ms, literally, I'll kill myself. I'll cry myself to sleep. Like, it's not even funny. I just need to eat them all. They're so, 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 so good. I love chocolate. It's a recent thing, too. When I saw that that Barbara Streisand movie where she, like, eats them in bed every night before bed, I was like, those look too good. I didn't mean to end his life. I know it wasn't right. I didn't even sleep at night. Ain't even up on my behind bars.
When I started out as a simple complication, turned into a real sticky situation. Just thinking on the time that I'm facing makes me wanna cry. I didn't need to hurt him. Could have been somebody's son. Somebody said, oh, Hikran loves 1D. Said, what's your favorite song right now? I have a playlist called Diva that just consists of like Mariah Carey, Beyonce, Rihanna, and Whitney Houston, and India RE. And I've been listening to that a lot, and all of those songs are my favorite. But I think my favorite song in the world, one of them would probably be Touch My Body by Mariah Carey. And like, I'm a really big Rihanna fan, like very big. And I don't know, I love Beyonce too, but I can't really pinpoint one Beyonce song that would be like my favorite that I can listen to a million times over and over again. But I'm a really big Whitney Houston fan, Rihanna fan, and Mariah Carey. That's like my, I could listen to all of their songs 6 million times and never get enough. Hey, no, I'm living, so I'm about to leave town. Razzle Red, do you ever go on Omegle? I went on one time because this was like a long time ago. Like the first time Jay and I wanted to video chat, we couldn't figure out how to get our iChat to work. So we went on Omegle and put really like weird like code words. You know how you can pick like people with these interests, you can see that. We would pick like the weirdest things so no one else would find us. It was really funny. That was like how we video chatted for a long time until we figured out how to use Skype. Because he like had a Skype and whatever. It was just like complicated. But yeah, I've been on Omegle for that purpose, and that's really it. But people always tweet me saying, I just saw you on Omegle. I'm like, I never am on Omegle really. So I think they might like record them and then like play them later. Hi to 05 underscore. Oh, I missed it. It went away. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put my Twitter feed in another window so that I can like follow and stuff while this is happening. Brooklyn Grande, are you doing any new covers soon? No, I haven't had any time to do any covers because I've been working so hard on like my album and finishing that up and finishing my single and everything. So I haven't really had time to work on anything other than that. I haven't had time to work on anything really. I've been so crazy busy, which is like a blessing, but I haven't been able to sleep much or like have a social life or talk to any of my friends or anybody in my life. Like, I feel so badly because like so many of my friends have been like, do you hate me now? So it's like, because I've been filming Sam and Cat, and we rehearse Mondays and Tuesdays from 8 a.m. to and Wednesdays from 8 a.m. to like 6 p.m. and those nights I'll go into the studio until like 12:30 or 1:30 or whatever. And then I have to, and then the next days I'll start at like 6 in the morning, or, and then we'll film until like it's crazy, like 14, 15, 16 hour days. And then on the weekends, these past 2 weekends, I shot 2 music videos these past 2 weeks, and they were both 18 hour days, which is crazy. Especially because I had to change my hair from red to brown, because when I'm like doing music, I want to have my brown hair so that I can be like Ariana and then I can be Kat, like, two different like looks, you know what I mean? So I would wake up at like 7 or something to dye my hair, which would take like 2 hours, and then I would get in hair and makeup and film a video. And the one video that I did, the like gothic one that I was telling you guys about, which will be out in like the next 2 or 3 weeks, is we shot until 4:30 in the morning. And I got to work with one of my favorite directors, which was really cool. His name is Chris, I forget his last name. My favorite music video director. That was the scariest thing that ever happened. And he directed like the Blow video for Kesha and like a couple of like
really awesome Britney Spears videos, and I was actually supposed to, I was gonna work with him on the Put Your Hearts Up video, and I really wish I had, because he's just so awesome and so genius. He sent in the funniest treatment for Put Your Hearts Up. He was like, what if when you got to the chorus, all the dancers broke into their chest cavity and actually took their hearts and put them up? I was like, at the time I was like, that's really scary, but now I'm like, I feel like that would have been hilarious. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna go to my at mentions now.
Go away tonight. We can live till we die.
I'm looking for a question. Kendra Styles, when will Sam and Cat come on? I have no idea. We think, like, fall, which is a long time away, but lucky for us, by then we'll have, like, a whole season on file, so we'll be able to just roll them out and have, like, a whole good year of, like, TV for you guys, I think. I have no idea, though.
I say, must you die, team?
I underscore love underscore you with Y 3 W, as I spelled you. It said, what's your favorite candy, color, and Frank Ocean song? Favorite candy, snow caps and M&Ms and Razzles and gummy bears. And Tootsie Pops and Blow Pops. And rainbow morsels, like that you put on top of ice cream. Color, like peachy, salmony, pink, light, old lady color, and like white, like marshmallow white. Like I love the way like marshmallow look like that white. And like Tiffany blue, seafoam green, that type. And Frank Ocean's song, I think Forrest Gump, just because it's so amazing and he's so amazing. And Sweet Life as well, and Super Rich Kids, because that song says a lot. And it's like amazing. And I love Earl's feature in it. What's next? See, I think the thing that I love about Rihanna's music so much is that it's so simple. Like, the beats are so good, and then, like, also, like the lyrics are really good, and she doesn't do too much. You know what I mean? She just sings it beautifully and, like, sticks to the melody and is perfectly, like, like, just the timing is perfect, like, everything, I don't know, it's good. I love it. Oh my god, Razzle Red is trending number one worldwide, that's so cute, I love it. Thank you guys, that's awesome. Oh my god, Twitter's over capacity, what else is new? I'd never seen that before. Okay. Why? Twitter's not participating. It makes me want to cry. Tupac Grande said, what are your plans for today, and can you say hi, Tupac? Hi, Tupac. my plans for today are, I'm packing up a bag to go to stay in a hotel with Jeanette for the week, or for the next few days, because we're doing upfronts for Nickelodeon and press for Sam and Cat. So it's going to be very fun. We're going to have lots of fun. I have an exercise class with my friend Isaac. And I've been, like, working out every day since I got to, like, New York. I work out, like, anyway, sometimes. But literally my whole body is so sore because he's, like, a crazy maniac. And he, like, his class is so hard. But, yeah. So that's what I'm doing today.
All the shadow crosses my
I will be at the Kids' Choice Awards. Matthew M. Pareto said, what are your thoughts on the Illuminati? I don't think about the Illuminati, to be honest. There's like this really funny Illuminati account that's like kind of really scary that always tweets me, and I'm always like, you're scary, but I don't know. I don't want to block them because I'm scared they're going to like kill me or something. I'm refreshing my mentions. Believe in Beeves, have you ever been to Ireland? No, I've never been to Ireland, but I would love to go someday. We Four Janowskians said, what's your favorite quote? Probably the one by Audrey, everything Audrey Hepburn has ever said is what, like my favorite quote, but probably the one Audrey Hepburn quote that says, for beautiful eyes, look for the good in others, for beautiful lips, speak words of kindness, and for beautiful, and for poise, walk with the knowledge that you're never alone or something like that. I love that. I also love the, I believe in kissing a lot. I believe that laughing is the best calorie burner. I believe that happiest girls are the prettiest. That's so true, that the happiest girls are the prettiest. When you feel like happy and good, you just like look better. It's just what it is. But yeah, that's definitely true. I don't know what's going on with my voice. I feel like maybe I'm getting a cold or something, possibly. I'm not moving for that, so. Do you guys listen to NERE? She's been one of my favorite artists since I was like, how old? 11 or 12, I think. But yeah, her lyrics are so beautiful. If you're ever feeling down or like upset about anything, listen to almost any NDRE song and it'll just make you feel so much better. Like if I mess up or I make a mistake or I do something stupid and I feel terrible about myself and I just want to go cry, I'll just listen to NDRE and like everything is so like just, she's so uplifting, it's amazing. She's so real, I love her. Because I oh snap, it's Jay said, try to rap a song. I don't know. If you tell me what song to rap, maybe I will. I'm not a rapper. It's not a matter what I see. Ari Tiny Fearless said, if you have two tickets to travel with a friend, which place would it be with who? I would go with Alexa to Paris. We've been talking about this since we were 10 years old together. We want to go to Paris for our 21st birthday, or for my 21st birthday together. Like, I swear that's what I'm going to do for my 21st birthday. My mama said at 88, what she wants, but what she wants. And I'm drawing a conclusion, so that emotion features in my mother game. Misconception is something's got to change. Don't be offended, this is all my opinion. Ain't nothing that I've seen wrong. This is a true confession of a lifelong lesson. I will sit here to show you all. This is too chill. Too sad. Kill. I'm gonna die. Nope. Yeah. Hey,
to a 9 did first.
Yummy, yummy, this is the only song of hers that I know, for those of you asking, but I need to, like, download the rest, because I love her vibe. She's so good. She can, like, really sing, and she's so feisty and cute. I love it. Gangsta REG Heather said, favorite snack. Even though it's got a lot of sugar, I love fruit. I could eat fruit all day long. And I love, like, those snap pea crisps. Those are really good. And kale chips. I'm obsessed with them. Stuff like that. I'm sorry, I'm trying to find a question.
Yo, remember all the things that you and I did first? And now you're doing them with her. Remember all the things that you and I did first? You got me like this.
Anger. I was about to, like, lower it a little bit, but she was, like, yelling. Cat's Magic Bunny said, you look sad. I'm not sad at all. I'm just trying to find a tweet to answer. Miley Smiley XX said, short or long hair? For me, long hair, not too long. I've had hair that was way too long at certain times in my life, and it was, like, looked really bad. But I don't think I would look very good with short hair. I think I would look really bad. But Miley pulls it off. I think it looks so good on her. But, yeah. For me, long. Lukey Doe said, brown or red hair? For me, brown, for Cat, red hair. I still can remember. But, like, when I'm playing Cat, I definitely, like, feel, like, different with red hair. Like, it makes me feel more like Cat. Colors Edits said, can I edit your next music video? I love you too much, by the way. I love you too. Funny story, I actually, this music video for my first single that we just shot and edited, I edited myself, literally. Like, I'm not saying, like, Brian sat there with the computer and I was like, oh, I don't like that clip, I don't like the clip. Literally, I was like, hey, Brian, can you leave your computer at my house tonight so that Isaac and I can sit there and I can hand, like, I learned how to use Final Cut Pro, and I took all the takes down, like, every single take we did, dragged it down into a file, and I, like, timed it to the music, and then I chopped it all up, and I put the parts I liked up in the main thing, and, like, timed it out. Like, I literally I'm a crazy person, but he trusted me to do it, and then he was like, if I don't like it, you'll let me do it, won't you? And I was like, of course. And then he was like, I love this. So I hand-edited my own music video, which feels pretty cool. I still got my money. Do you like Skittles? I don't like Skittles, actually. From Beauty on a Grande. I like some flavors of Skittles, but I think, like, when I was little, I choked on one and it scared me to death. Like, really did. I still got my money. This hook is so strong in the song. Since the sun. Sweet Grande said, remember when you rapped this? And you rap it now. 96,000. No, I'll rap something new. If you guys tell me something new to rap, then I'll rap it and make a fool out of myself, because I know you guys like it. MCD Love Demi said, do you love cotton candy? I love cotton candy. Not as much as my friend Isaac loves cotton candy, though. He's obsessed. V.A.'s Hamar said, damn, you're hot. Thanks. I'm not awkward at all. 1D_love_90. No, but seriously, though, it's nice of you. 98 said, favorite horror movie? The Ring always does it for me. I think that movie is so, so good. I think it's really good. Oh, Ariana Flawless said, what happened to your vlog channel? My vlog channel, I told you, I tweeted something about it. I needed to take a little break from it just because Sam and Cat got so crazy and the music videos got so crazy. I literally didn't even see my mom for 2 weeks, and she was, like, staying in my house. We live in the same home, and she, like, I didn't even see her because I was working so crazy. Like, I would come home at, like, ungodly hours and get up and leave at ungodly hours. I like this tweet because it's from the Beeb Swag X3 who said, who's your role model? And she didn't say role model, she said row model. And that's my favorite part of the tweet. I love it. My role model is, I know this is so cheesy, but my mom is like such a awesome, independent, generous, kind, like, good person, and I think she's a good role model. Like, of course, like, we all, like, fight with our moms at times, and, like, we'll be like, oh, God, like, why can't you just let me do this, whatever? But she's always right, you know what I mean? And, like, I don't know. My mom is a good role model, because she's, like, a good person, and she's so generous and independent and strong and amazing. But, yeah, so probably my mom, and as far as, like, I know she's a little bit crazy, but Rihanna, just because she's real and she's not hiding who she is and she's just, like, herself, and, like, I love her for that. You know what I mean? She just tells it like it is. I love that. Who else? Audrey Hepburn, because she was just happy and beautiful and kind and had, like, a great heart. And so inspiring. Oh, snap, it's Brill X said, your dad's tweets are so sweet and very entertaining. Yes, my dad is new to Twitter, and he has been tweeting a storm every day, and it's really funny and kind of embarrassing, but kind of awesome as well. What's your favorite food? From Brenda Christine. I can't read the last name. My favorite food, I love fruit, like I said, I love it. I love green vegetables. It's so weird, but I, like, am obsessed with broccoli and, like, Brussels sprouts. It's the weirdest, worst thing ever, but, like, especially there's this, like, Italian way of preparing broccoli called broccoli rabe, and you eat it with lemon, and I hated it for so many years. I was like, this is disgusting.
But it's really good. It's really bitter, but like now I like love it, and it's really good for you. I don't know. My favorite foods, though, other than that, pizza, French fries, like chocolate. But but I'm not supposed to eat any of that, so I don't eat it anymore. But when I have like a cheat moment, that's definitely my go-to. It's probably French fries and chocolate and like ice cream and everything else. Pizza and bagels and donuts and everything. Yeah. Five things you can't live without: my family, my phone, music, Twitter, so I can talk to you guys. Oh, I cannot live without Twitter. It's kind of bad, actually, how obsessed I am with the internet and everything like that. But, what else? I don't know. I don't have a final. My friends. Definitely my friends, I'm sure. This is my favorite song right now. Stuck in the day, I say, now don't complain. Look up the sun, it's just a cloud away. Suffer and cry, but your heart is feeling dry, it's time to change. But to keep thundering, wow. So I have this thing in the upper right hand corner of my computer that says Twitter, and every time I get a tweet it like pops up. And usually it'll like pop up, go away, and then if I'm online it'll be like 100 tweets, 200 tweets, 1,000 tweets. But right now I have 72,770, 80, 90 unread tweets. How crazy is that? You guys are freaking amazing. Just gonna say that. Yeah, you guys are ridiculous. I love you guys very much. If you haven't read my sappy twit longer, you should, because I meant every single word. I was like dying. I was so happy when I was writing that. Because I don't know. You guys are my favorite part of my job. Favorite dessert. I love answering food questions today. Favorite dessert? Favorite dessert? Everything? No. Ice cream with tons of stuff on it, or popcorn with snow caps. Favorite makeup product? Probably eyeliner. I used to not wear a lot of eyeliner. I went through a phase where I literally wore no eyeliner, but now it's back again. Like when I was 13, 14, like 12, those years were all about just eyeliner. So I don't know. I feel like that phase is kind of back in my life. A little bit. Not really. I don't know. I don't really know. I don't really like wearing makeup, but I wear it every day because I need to. I don't know. I won't wear it if I'm like at home or going to rehearsal, but if I'm going out, I'll usually wear makeup. My favorite makeup product? I don't know, but strawberry chapstick is the best thing ever. Wait! I just missed somebody who said that they were... Styles History said, what would you do if you met Rihanna and she wanted to sing with you? I would fall on the floor, die, and then sing with her. In that order.
No, she's like pretty much perfect, I'm sure. Oh, here you are. I was trying to find your tweet, Gomez Drews, because you said I've been trying to get you for 2 years to follow me, and I didn't. And, but then I found it. January 808 said, what do you miss most about South Florida? The beach, town center, Brendy's, Movie Co Palace 20, the sun, the rain, the drastic change in weather. It's always perfect in LA. And, like, that's wonderful, but, you know, it gets boring after a while. Like, I want a rainy day so that I can snuggle up and watch a great movie. I miss my house. I miss everything. What are you planning for 2013? Sam and Cat, my album, hopefully some fun live performances. But so far, I've been working like a dog. I have not worked this hard in my entire life. And it's making me really happy. So that's good. Kind of. In ways, it's making me really happy. And in ways, it's making it difficult for me to, like, have a personal life. But, you know, I'll get done at work, and then I'll go to my friend's house, and I'll stay there till 5 in the morning, and then I won't sleep, and then I'll go to work. It's fine.
Swimming in the bathroom by the pool, on the beach, and singing all your voice. Hold on, the phone's ringing up. I'ma hang up and go on the machine right back. I gotta keep this off of my mind.
Who's your celebrity crush?
Don't you know I gotta hang up?
I don't know. I have no idea. When am I gonna get? Oh, probably Ed Westwick. Or I love Jim Carrey. Yeah, I don't know. That's probably it. Macklemore is adorable as well. Tip Goodyear said, when is Sam and Cat gonna air? Again, I have no idea. Sorry, okay, I'm trying to find something to answer. I'm gonna look on my phone. Because my computer's taking forever to work.
911 is a critical emergency. 911 is on you with the 143.
Yeah.
Oh, this whole life. Such a beautiful life. Oh, dun.
like I'm falling, your love hit me too hard. And it's so foolish how you keep me on tomorrow. Well, nothing's working, so. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. No! Ex Ariana Princess, this is not my new phone case. It's just a temporary placeholder until I get my bear case back because I left it in my dressing room. This is an embarrassment. I feel so badly for my Rilla Kuma case. I feel like I'm cheating on it. I've had it since June and I'm gonna have it for the rest of my life, I swear. So this is just a placeholder, I swear. I love Hello Kitty, but like, it's not right for me. Only put him away. Only one who only ever let go the best of me. And I didn't hear as he with me goodbye. He said he cared about no tears in his eyes. And it's me if I'm alright. And you're back. Okay, I'm back on my computer because nothing's working. Magical Biba, of course, is the answer to your question. What do you love the... Oh my god. It's like windy outside, and every time a big wind comes, my room like crunches. Like you hear the walls like do something weird. One that I've died for. One that I've died for. Yes. Alright, if I don't follow you yet, tweet me for a follow, and I'll follow you. Or if I do follow you and you have a question, tweet me the question, and I'll answer it.
Touch me, every smell to me. Everybody, everywhere, it's falling off of me.
Yeah. Ariana's Penguin said, do you think you'll ever come back to Boca soon? I hope so. I miss it so much.
My days, finally like upon me fast. Baby, it's you.
I'm doing follows and I'm listening to the song.
Has my face every dancing away. Lips taste the medicine babe. As I kiss you again, 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 and again. Now I need to hear you. No. Oh, oh, my dear. Here is you. Me.
Oh, Vic McCormick, I think I'm on it. On parts. Because there was like a camera some of the times I was over there, and he was like, can you sign this thing saying that we can use that? I was like, okay. Want to see a video of Skip and Luke and Bo and James doing a four-way kiss? It's really a lot. Oh God. They're crazy. I'm following back right now, so if you want to follow, to me. If you have a question, to me. Following a bunch of people right now. Yeah. I've loved this woman so much since I was like a baby. Whatever you need. Anything you want, darling. I actually think she might be why I started singing Whitney. It's on me. It's on me. I love this remix. I don't know whose it is. It's C plus C Club Mix, for anybody wondering. I'm not really in the mood for this though right now. I feel like I want to make it. Yes. You take mine. So it's me. Same energy. Melody. Battery. Use the love. Run the fame. Night flame. Boring. I should know that you're not gonna take it. For those of you who are wondering what is happening right now, or if you've just clicked on or whatever, I am following people and listening to music and answering questions. But right now all I see is, will you follow me? So if you have a question, tweet it at me. If I don't follow you, tweet me and I'll follow you. So there you go. So I called a I almost played something that I shouldn't have. Yes, okay. My phone is freezing. Too many joy rods and body shaggles. What I don't think Pink just sent me.
My life, super rich kids with nothing but loose ends. Super rich kids with nothing but fake friends. Start my day on the roof. There's nothing like this type of view. Want to click a lot for two. I prefer expensive news. New car, new girl. New ass, new glass. New watch, good times, babe. It's a good time, yeah. She wash my back 3 times a day. The shower head feels so amazing. We both be high. The cup don't stare. They just walk by. They must don't care. When you want me to,
somebody said, what's your favorite movie? Bruce Almighty and 13 Going on 30. No lucky charm.
Too many joy rides and baddest jaguars. Too many white lies. Super rich kids with nothing but loose ends. Super rich kids with nothing but fake friends. I'm searching for real love. A real love.
searching for a real life. I just followed somebody and I was their third follower. I love that. I was just someone's second follower. I love this. This is so exciting. I love when I find people with like one follower and then follow. But I'm following everybody right now. I love that. That's my favorite part of the whole song. Alright, next one. I love the song so much. This is such a good song.
I've been looking at you, I can do it all night.
I don't know, but it's okay. I love it.
Ain't nobody know your name. Looking at you, too, baby. From the back of the bed, and red in the shade. Oh, it's in the front. Everybody here thinking of that girl. Want to be home, not alone. Everybody here is thinking of that girl. Oh, you got me, oh, I'll never say no. Yeah. Is everything else? They want me to die. They want to say you're that girl. Who's that girl?
I love that part. Nothing excites me more than like a precise riff or like run or ad lib in a song.
In the back of the cook, in the bed, in the shade now. Is it everybody here is thinking of that.
Daryl, I already followed you. You keep tweeting me, but I already followed you.
Oh, you got me, oh, and everything, oh, tell me, nice thing, wanna say, who's that boy, who's that boy, who's that? Saying, who's that, who's that?
I always get a little uncomfortable during this part. Here we go. Alright.
Ooh, yeah.
Oh, I love a song.
Uh-huh.
I just sounded like Alexa. I miss Alexa. I'm trying to ball, always being black, and my hair tried to ball. I even went flat, had a puppy curl, talking all that kind of. Finally appreciated, yeah, the weather's never had no latest. Hit the barbershop real quick. Going crazy. Alright. Could that be? Look at that song. I don't know. That I've never heard it before. I just want you close. Where you can stay forever. This is also one of my favorite albums ever. The As I Am album by Alicia Keys is so good. It's so beautiful. Only together. You and me together. The days and nights. I don't worry cause everything's gonna be alright. People keep talking. They can say what they like. But all I know is everything's gonna be alright. No. What if I took my head off? What if I was like, guys, I'm sorry, I can't do this, and I took my head off? Like Jack Skellington says. Everything's gonna be alright. People keep talking, they say what they like. Getting away of what I'm feeling. No, no, no. Getting away of what I feel for you. I had to have followed like 300 people by now. Getting away of what I feel. Ariana Lil Bo. I was your third follower. No, your second follower.
Something like what we have.
Lucy Louise Justin, I already followed you. But make sure you check, guys, because some of you I've already followed, but you keep tweeting, so just make sure you check. I just followed somebody whose background or whose header picture is like a really old picture of baby Demi Lovato, and it's the cutest thing I've ever seen. It's Biebs Swag or something. Just ask me if I've ever smoked. I don't smoke. I have never smoked. But a lot of like people I know do. So like it's weird because like I'll be like at a place and they'll be doing it. I'll be like, no thanks. Like, you know what I mean? I'm that girl who's like has no friends. No, just kidding. But no, I don't. For many reasons. But yeah, I don't know. Okay, so remember when I told you guys the Twitter thing in my corner had, like 70,000 mentions or something? I have 100,000 now. That's crazy. You guys are amazing. I'm trying to follow as many people as I can. I want to see what song is next, though. Hold on. Oh. I can't. I love the song so much. Thank you, Lauren. I like you too. I was just somebody's first follower. I'm still following away.
You know, only I'm the broken one, but I'm the only one who needed saving. 'Cause when you never see the light, it's not.
I have to say, I think this might be my favorite Rihanna album so far. This one, I love Talk That Talk too, but I think this one is pretty consistent. I love it. She's always so consistent, though. I don't know.
Now you, it takes me all the way. I want you to stay.
I need to get a snack. Hold on. I'm hungry. Oh.
God, oh God.
I'm working out goddamn here. I just got my check. I'm about to spend it all on me. I'm worth it. Yeah. I might die when I
forget how to breathe. Such a girl. Okay, hold on, I'm gonna get a snack.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm going to hug my hair body. Okay, go.
I have no idea what I want to listen to.
What should we listen to? Oh, am I doing this now? Everybody says to rap guac. Yum. Whatever. Somebody who's watching this live chat just texted me and said, ew, what are you eating? It's, ...100% organic live pumpkin bar. And in it is, sprouted organic pumpkin seeds, sprouted organic flax seeds, organic date, organic agave nectar, and sea salt. Gluten-free, wheat-free, nut-free. Really hit the spot. Anyway. What am I doing right now?
Hella, like, why are you so obsessed?
Alright, I have to go in like 10 minutes, but how should we spend these last few minutes? What do you guys want me to do? Do you want me to do something? Do you want me to keep following, answering questions? Like, what? How should we spend these last 10 minutes for this live chat? And I'll try to do one. Liz Floriana said, why are you subjecting yourself to that stuff? Because it's healthy and I'm, you know, trying to keep good, you know, in shape and stay healthy and eat healthy and be good to my body and take care of myself. But, I don't know. I'm trying. Then I see a French fry and I'm like, oh yeah. I can't leak any more songs, unfortunately. But I can say, I know I say soon a lot, but that was never really meant until now. All of you guys guessed anyway. Mika and I did a music video to Popular the other weekend and for his single. And that'll be out in the next, like, 2 to 3 weeks, I've heard. And it was really crazy and scary. Somebody said, rap before you go. Okay, maybe I will. Maybe I will. I don't know. And that was really awesome. So that will be coming out soon. And we also just shot the music video to my single. I'm going to say first single. To my first single. And that is almost done being edited. I'm waiting to get notes from the other person who's in it with me. I want to wait to hear what he has to say about it. He loves it. We both love the video a lot and the song. But that song will be coming out as soon as the video is done and as soon as the label sees it and loves it and approves it. But, you know, we have, like, the artwork picked out and everything. And I've already, like, edited together my little trailers, you know, like, my little teasers. You know how, like, before, like, a couple days before the song comes out, they make little trailers and they post those? Like, I already made those and picked out my artwork and stuff like that. And I'm really, really, really excited to get going because as soon as that comes out, then we pick a second single and we do that. And then as soon as the second single comes out, then the album comes out. So it's, like, only a matter of time and I've worked like a dog on this album and on all of this music. I've pushed myself so hard and I've tried to make it as good as I possibly can for you guys. And to be completely honest, I'm really happy that we waited as long as we did. It sucks because we did have to wait a really long time, but it's become the best it can be, and that's really exciting, you know? I went through a phase where I was singing things that I didn't really connect to. Lyrically, I connected to, but music-wise, you know, I grew up listening to Whitney Houston and Indie-RE and soul and, like, R&B, and I and Mariah Carey and Christina Aguilera, and, like, those were my goddesses growing up, and, like, Brandy, and I all of a sudden was like, I want to do strict bubblegum pop, and then I was like, what am I doing? And so I've sort of, like, found a hybrid of everything I love and made it all make sense, and now I'm singing how I'm supposed to be singing, and I feel so comfortable with it, and I'm really happy with it, I'm really proud of it, and I hope this doesn't make me sound, like, full of myself or conceited or whatever, but I really do think that what we've done, me and the producers and other artists I've been working on, is really special and really good. Like, really good. I think that. But, like, I normally don't say that about my stuff. I'm usually very self-deprecating. But, like, I'm really proud of it. So, yeah. So, yeah, that's what I have to say about that. So that'll be coming out as soon as the video is done. I just have to get these notes from him and fix it up, which I should have the notes by, like, today or tomorrow. I don't know. But as soon as that's done, I show it to the label, then we get a date. And I've never said, okay, oh, never mind. You guys always tease me for saying soon, but this time I really, really mean it. Yeah. Okay. I really mean it. Like, now you can get excited. And now, and, like, get ready, because when date finally does come out, we have to, like, celebrate and go crazy and all have fun. I don't know. I'm, like, not making any sense. I just got the most random question. What even? Yeah. I guess I should go now. But I love you guys so much. And I can't believe that I have 5 million people following me. That's insane. It makes no sense in my head. That is crazy. I have a lot of people to... I have a lot of expectation to live up to now. I gotta make sure I tweet interesting things, and I don't. Okay. I'm done rambling on now. I love you guys very, very, very much. And I followed around 300 or 400 people, I believe, today. So if you did not get a follow this time, I do follow sprees all the time, you know that. Oh, not... the text that I just got. Life is really funny. Okay, I love you guys very much. Bye! See you next time, and I'll do a live chat when I get to 5.1, too. So, even if it's, like, in the middle of the night or something, I'll come on for a live chat when I get to 5.1 or whatever. Like, I'll try to drop whatever I'm doing and come on for another live chat, because I miss doing this with you guys. I didn't do it enough when I was in the 4 millions family. So, yeah, I'll try to do this as much as I can. And I love you guys very much, and I'm rambling on for a long time. But I swear, keep your eyes peeled. These next, in like 2-3 weeks, because it's gonna start getting very exciting for us. Okay. I love you guys very, 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 very much. And that's all. I'm losing followers, I mean viewers right now, because I'm like babbling like an idiot. Somebody just said, would you ever date a black man? Hell yes. Okay, bye.